bullet went in through his cheek and came out his jaw. He missed his brain, thank God. He's very lucky, considering.
Do you know who did it?
No. Definitely professional. They bombed his car.
It's a calling card. We think it's the Russians. You know, it's a real shame we didn't get to Nishinsky before this.
Are you fucking blaming me?
No. But I'm not the only one around here with an opinion. Best case scenario, doctor says your brother's gonna have to be here for at least a couple months. Anyway, let's just hope he pulls through.
I'm going to see him.
Easy.
Whoa. Nobody's allowed in except the media family. Fucking brother. You take it easy.
Officers, hold on.
Let him in. It's all right.
His name tags is Green.
It's his brother.